right now it's not full closure. The settlement, it does help though. It really does help. And the attorneys did an excellent job, which I want to thank the attorneys, all the teams, and the judge. So thank you all of them. And as far as closure, I don't think it will never happen. It would help some, but I think my real closure and some of the wrongful death closure is going to be closer when we know who's at fault.